A Rockford grocery store will no longer sell Russian vodka. Woodman's in Rockford posted on Facebook they are discontinuing Russian vodka. In the post, Woodman's used the hashtag #WeStandWithUkraine. Woodman's joins the list of several retailers like Kroger to ban the Russian alcohol.